Red Devil 18 games.
All the way.
I'll be honest, every now and again I do try and rewatch the Pokemon. And they skip the Orange Islands ones and the whole GS ball bullshit. I can't remember Braxis Holdout.
What?
I can't remember this map.
Yeah, you didn't remember it last time.
Hmm?
You didn't remember it before. Because you played it once and then got it again. And then you...
Oh, wait, yeah, I think I do. Yeah, I think I remember this one. Emulation, he's dead.
Okay, so you remember. But I do. Where the fuck is it again? Do we have to get something that's in the middle? Or spawns in the middle?
One there, and one there. When they come up, we got to get them, and summon a Zerg.
Oh yeah, the Zerg army.
Yeah.
Oh. Yep, goodbye. Oh shit!
I love the little delayed reaction we had on that.
Yeah, I know.
Kill rack, nice. Okay, couldn't get them both, but that's fine. What's globe respawn? I don't know what that is.
I'm not gonna recall, I'm just gonna grab this.
Ah. Oh!
What?
I didn't realise if you hover over the thing in the middle, it shows the where your XP contributions come from for each team.
Oh shit!
I've literally never seen that.
Same. Heroes, 300 for us, since we got...
Yeah, first blood.
But like, I get like attack speed, like bonus. I could keep it permanent as long as I keep auto attacking.
Alright, who are we focusing, Rag or Arthas?
I don't know.
Okay, focus Arthas. Bad plan.
Because he's focusing me.
Yeah, I'm the one that died.
Sick blade.
Oh, I don't know what you do. I don't know if you had damage or if it's just me, basically.
Well, I just passed you on hero damage. So does that answer your question?
Because I died.
Wait, I didn't get very many more shots in because I almost died. I just backed out.
Oh, there we go. Can I 1v1 a rag?
Go for. Oh, right, you suck. All the beacons activate. Go for it.
Killer rack. Oh shit.
Ghost down point.
I know. I'm trying to survive here.
Ghost down point. Only just get one.
Kill that creature.
I'm not gonna die. Arthas is. Where'd he go?
He's gone for the beacon.
Oh yeah, I see him. Friend or foe. Oh, fuck him up. Nice.
Like,
gotta go get the top one there.
With them, get some health. Community just came up.
Oh, fuck a pallet. Fuck. Did that too soon. Wait, what? Oh, fuck
Rag. You. Shit, fuck it.
Oh! I fucking hate Chromie! Oh my god.
Got it back.
There's Valor.
You still got the one up there.
Yeah. Alright, are you good to defend that or do you need me to come down?
I'm fine.
Cool. I'm gonna come back up here then. What is ETC doing? I really want to kill this Chromie. I hate that bitch. Oh, Chromie, come here.
Okay, there's three of them. Okay, oh, four of them, I think. Okay, I can't defend that.
Okay, Chromie dead. We'll get this one. But we don't have two.
Okay, because it's going up quite quickly.
Okay, got it, and I'm on my way down. Wait, what? Oh, bloody Chromie, even when you're dead.
Even when you're dead, you get beaten. Bitch.
He didn't kill me, he's just a little time bomb that she places.
I don't...
Alright, you're low health, so I should be able to kill you here.
Okay.
Maybe until the blank came. I'm not gonna outrun him.
You know what, just for you, you know,
I didn't activate my E in time.
What? He only makes sense out that, like, fucking huge energy ball. I think he's still good. Like, a really insult.
Hang on, has she actually got a blink? I've been calling her a blank just because she looks like her. I'm sure she just blinked. Yeah, she got a blink. Yeah, it is the blank. I'm always the top one because they control it.
Right. Okay.
Reflex block, yeah, it's that one.
Okay, I'll try and keep control of this one now. Okay. Oh, we got ETC. And Nova. Okay. I didn't even know our teammates.
You are not hitting me with that. Fuck you. Alright, time bomb for that. I'm coming. All my abilities on cooldown. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
Zig! They're coming! It's not very many of them. Still!
But I can jump to friendly heroes with my cube. I can't jump to allies like I can if I upgrade my demon woman.
Okay, so there's not that many of them, but you know, they're still doing much damage.
I'm coming to kill Valor. I don't think I've got the wave clear to actually help with the Zerg. So.
Okay, I think this form will help. Yeah, I should have done this form to begin with. Shit.
Well, Valor dead. Alright, so do we let the Zerg push top and... Oh, that is an AoE. Cool. Alright, our Zerg's dead, so we may as well just keep pushing this.
Okay. So this is quite good, because I can do this. Because then it also spreads the...
Good.
Shit. So I have... Oh my god. Look at the siege damage difference from you compared to me, and you're the second highest.
I'll catch. It's fine. Oh shit.
You ain't catching shit, we. So look.
I can catch a cold. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Well, don't
throw again. Oh, I thought it was a way.
Well.
I know, I thought it was a way. Right, I'm gonna try the hunt this time. Oh wow, is that the range? Fucking hell. Sorry, I've got a Nocturne ult. Without the darkness. Darkness. Got a Merc. That looks like a Merc. Rag ult.
Yeah, I managed to dodge it.
I think it's really good against heroes like Chromie and Lei Ming. Good kid. Anything that kills Chromie, I'm happy with.
As long as it kills that little dwarf thing.
He's like, no, you racist bastard.
Fucking hell. Spin match. Get out of my fucking way. I'm scared. I live. Oh, no.
Beacons are activating, so I've pushed out the top lane. Actually, I probably could have got some turret damage there. Chill here.
Okay.
Alright, we got top.
I'm going down bot now. Then. Are you sure you're ready? Still need to fight Lei Ming.
I haven't got my dodge. I didn't get it either. Shit, shit.
Okay, nice, you guys. You won.
Alright, we got this one. I got her. I got Lei Ming. I knew I would get out of that. Have you played Chromie before? Yeah, I tried her once because she's free at the moment. But I've learned that the Q doesn't hurt minions. I think that's where she sort of balanced. Worth. I agree. Definitely worth. Fuck the mage.
Oh, she missed. She tried to predict.
Oh, she's in the next fighter.
She predicted wrong. Mmm, get queued on. That did barely anything, bro. Fuck.
But I'm not sure if I can actually kill people like Arthas. Not this early, anyway. Wow, that's a big heal. Oh yeah, he can heal himself with a Q, can't he? Oh, I want a nimble defense. Sixth sense, actually. I'm going to try that one this time, because they have got a mage or two.
Okay, I got two of them.
Nice.
I got Chromie and...
I remember Illidan Strait also reduces his ult cooldown.
Wait, Ryan, did you kill Arthas?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I'll think top mid. Ragnaros. Then go down top.
Fuck you, Li Ming. Oh, rag. Actually, no, I'm going to get the thingy so we can start getting some charge.
Wait, which... Oh, what one? Okay, nice. Great. They're going to have zero.
That'd be good, because it'll be like three Zergs.
That's too powerful. I don't think... No, they get no Zergs.
Oh, get away from me. Bloody rag.
They get no Zergs. Not three Zergs, no Zergs. Nothing. Oh, no, it was like five.
Chromie, come here. Hang on, I'm fucking up here. I'm gonna get killed.
I can't see what's happening. There are too many Zergs. I literally can't see anything.
Oh, we got both ulties. Oh, shh.
That does so much damage.
Hang on. How much does this heal?
Jackson.
Oh, that's it. Yeah, that's bad. Fuck it. Yeah. Come here, Chromie.
Oh my god.
The hunk could be using escape if he's on a minion. Oh, you can cast it on minions. Didn't even think of that.
You missed clicking X and kicking on a minion when you're trying to kick on a hero. You're like, shit.
Oh, she's ulting. Shit. Oh, yeah, with Valor, is there any point in getting that little Reaper ult, you know, the AoE? You got a Vel'Koz ult.
I know.
As I say, no. On Valor, is there any point in taking. Hang on. Any point in taking, I think the ult called Strafe? Oh shit. The one that does, did a little report as she's firing around her. Didn't seem that strong for me. Hey, Lei Ming! Hi, Lei Ming! Oh shit, I fucked up. Wait, I'm frozen a minute. Oh, bloody time bomb.
To bring them to me, to bring them to me, to bring them to me. Oh my god!
Did you get out?
Yeah. Just
nice.
Well, Nova almost pulled up right next to me. Oh shit, I was like, please, no. Craig, you're not catching. You're getting favor behind.
On seize damage, yeah.
More than double.
I haven't got hero damage. Not sure if this used to be the better one, but now I don't think there's really much reason to use it. No, I don't. So I think it's before you tuned in, but I was getting hurt at level 5. I just found it so useless.
Oh shit.
Ooh. Even the overall, the AoE one does no damage. I also hate the description on it, because it says how much damage it does per hit, and that you cast it for 4 seconds, but it doesn't tell you how many hits you're going to get in that 4 seconds, or how many shots are fired, or anything like that. And then the other one, just a little AoE route that lasts like a second. Well, not even a second, it seemed even shorter than that.
Are you sure?
I did say seemed shorter than that. Oh, they got the Baron.
Baron buff. Yeah, definitely gotta run down to that.
Yeah, we gotta go clear that. Push that up and.
Probably should. Yeah. I was about to start doing it.
I don't even know where I got this Hellbilly from.
Narnia.
Why is everything... Oh, shit.
You just jumped into that, didn't you?
Yep.
That's pretty good.
Alright, it's dead. Oh, the camp left. Okay.
Shit.
Oh, come in.
Oh, fucking time bomb.
Come here, 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 come on. Say hello. Thank you. And you? Oh, we got both of them already. That's too busy killing again.
Sorry, too busy, you know, fucking them up. As I do.
Basically, yeah.
Some heals. Pace out those heals, fucker.
Oh, I see a mage with it.
Okay, this is some scary zid. Oh, take on.
Hi, Lamy. Oh, shit.
Some of the zid ran past me. Like, nope. Don't even
want to
fight.
Yeah, I don't think the Zerg will fight players, I'm not sure though. Oh shit. Oh, will that destroy our Zerg?
Nope.
Okay. If that did, that would be so broken. That'd be unbelievably broken.
I haven't even seen any right
now. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, bad move, bad move, bad move. Why did I do that? Oh, 9-7. I'm not actually doing that well this game. We both died. That one's fake, okay. Oh, it's just showing the Baron pit. I don't get why that's still red when the Baron's dead. Nowhere to hide. Passing it around. Oh, nearly walked into it. A time bomb.
Oh my god, is it meteor bot? You know Remnos is
saying that. How your new players know how to avoid Raxalt. Your people in flat still don't know you're supposed to run away from it. Oh, I'm close enough to not ult. Wait, what? Did the ETC just teleport in? I don't know who could do that. But did you see that? We got a compliment. We know that we need to dodge the rag all the people in plat don't. You're the squishy. Okay, I'll fight you then. Oh shit, she's ulting. Can I dodge it? I can, but I'm still dead. Oh my god, I dodged that as well. Why am I on fire? Okay, I'm gonna hide behind this wall.
Oh my god, you're so low.
I know. That's what I mean. I'm Houdini. Illidan Houdini.
No, Houdini is Vanos.
No, it was just a joke.
Oh, champ. Do I push
Houdini.
The range? Oh yeah, it's global range now, isn't it?
Okay, I'm catching the one beacon. The one beacon.
I don't know if I should be pushing this before going for the beacons.
Capture the other beacon, Craig.
Yeah, they're letting pushing for us now. On the way. That's the other thing I'll learn is when it's worth. Oh shit, someone's here. Oh, hello, Chromie. There we go, got it. This time it'll be on the top side or bot side? I didn't pay attention to who it was on last time, or which side it was last time.
It was on top last time.
It was, was it?
Too fast.
So you can tell by the big blue thing on the bottom.
Thought it was there.
Big blue thing.
Okay.
Slide in like a penguin. Oh shit.
What's this on fire thing that keeps happening to me? Look at that.
Correct.
I don't know what it is.
It recapped in the bottom one. Not again. Here come all of
ours. Oh, recap it. Oh, no, we have got it. Okay, cool. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, I just got
top of it. You jumped into that.
And watch the zoo just eat the minions alive.
That was. They can see me though, I know that much. Oh wow, yeah, is that small? I'm winning ways winning, okay. I'm making my way down.
Shit.
Mount. My way. Oh, because of immolation, deal AoE damage around you when you use your W. That's what the fire is. Moving straight. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Why don't we have a
heat? Oh, bollocks.
Oh my god, that was some weird ice dragon, but I lived.
I know I'm really close range, but I really don't like her. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
So many roots. Get away.
No.
I don't know if my lifesteal is good enough to fight someone.
Oh, I'm coming.
We get this. Wait, is that not an ult? Oh shit. Okay, I'm the. Nope. Still alive? I'm still good.
Well, at least it isn't an ult.
I don't think it is, no. She seems to be using it too much now. Unless there's an ult on the charge system. I'm just gonna go push drop again.
She's sat there waiting.
Yeah, it might be an ult on the charge system.
Fucking leave, fucking.
The hell of a charge system.
I know. She's literally sat there spamming it.
Yeah.
Maybe it's like.
Or maybe like a level 20 upgrade, maybe. Like, you know, I can remain permanent demon.
Oh no!
Oops, I didn't mean to dodge there.
Crap, gotta dodge that. Oh, just about then.
I struggle to beat you.
Going in! Go ham.
Okay, maybe I don't struggle to beat you as much as I thought I did. Oh wow, late game Illidan is a beast.
I'm halfway not allowed.
No, he's mine now. You lost him.
Oh my god, I lived. Oh my god. Did you see that?
Nope.
Fucking lived.
Didn't see it, I don't think you did.
Well, as you can see, I'm not dead. So guess what, I lived.
You're always dead.
Who the fuck am I?
Laser.
I have gummy powers.
Which are the powers of dead people.
No. A power of living.
Alright, one more Zerg and we'll be able to end from that. Look, LL20 Ming gets Arcane Form. Finishing toggle letting her cast laser all the time. But no other abilities, yeah. I thought it might have been something to do with her reaching LL20.
I'm trapping the bottom one.
Alright, I'm defending the top one then.
I'm just
captain. No, we get 100%, we'll all go top. And we just bum rush it. Is that Arcane Form? Archon Form?
You got a bruiser captain
on it, man. Not Archaon.
Oh shit, they're all down here.
Yeah, they're not even making an attempt to take it, so I'm gonna stop wasting time up here. Who's it? That's you. I'm on my way, Ryan.
Laser beam. Oh my god!
Why do you keep saying my name? Oh, why did I just stop auto in there? That's weird. Yeah, I forgot.
Oh my god! We just need artillery supporting this.
Oh, Ragga jumps on me. GG! Yeah, you've lost Illidan, and no, you're not having Tracer, Ryan.
Hey, this is a quick message thanking you for watching my video. I really hope you enjoyed the show, and if you did, you can check out my other videos by clicking on my name below. If you want to follow me on Twitter, Facebook, or support me on Patreon, the links are in the description of this video. Thanks again for watching and liking, and as always, have a wonderful day.